Flow in the lower half of the body. By putting the needles in different places, we'll be able to increase the blood flow and energy back to the legs so that you'll be able to walk again. You shouldn't worry about the points. They don't hurt when we put the needles in, although you may have a sensation of heaviness. They won't bleed or bruise. You should feel very comfortable during the whole treatment. Mostly we want the energy to come back to the body.
I'm not running the test again, Tony.
Why not?
Because the results will be the same as last time, and the time before that, and the time before that.
But I just feel like something's going to just stop on me.
What is?
My head, my stomach, my legs, my arms.
Tony, listen. Are you eating right? Exercising, taking good care of yourself?
I'm riding my bike everywhere. I'm walking more than ever.
Tony, stop wasting my time.
Tony. Is it in there?
It will be. Where's the photo?
Yes?
Hi. this is really embarrassing, but my car broke down about a mile down the street, and I'm waiting on a tow truck, but I really need to use the bathroom, and you're actually the first person to open the door and acknowledge
me. Just go in the bushes.
Oh, please. I know how weird this is, and I know these days this is the perfect setup for murder or something, but please. You can keep the door open the whole time. You can have a phone on you at all times, whatever you want.
Thank you.
How did this happen to you?
I don't know. Doctors couldn't give a reason. I was just running one day and... My brother, he thinks he knows why.
Do you even have any idea what I'm doing out there?
Yeah. But I don't understand why.
When I have proof that it works, then you'll know.
Know what? If you're right about this, then who did it to me?
I don't know.
And what happens if it works on those random people? What happens to them?
I changed my mind.
What? But it's all finished. Here, look at it.
I don't want it anymore. Just throw it away.
Why don't you have someone try it on you?
So what, I just whacked the doll with a hammer or something?
Follow that. And call me when you're about to do it.
Why?
Because.
You sick fucker. You wanna watch?
Yeah. When? What?
You've got to be kidding me.
I know what you're thinking.
You stole my shirt.
No, I...
And now you want my underwear.
No. This really is the coincidence that it appears to be.
I highly doubt that you being here is any type of coincidence. Thank you.
can't.
There's someone hiding back there behind your chair. I don't think.